things on this earth are not simply seen, but they are felt. Hello everyone, I'm Meghana Kethi, basically from Mysore, raised in Bangalore. I have graduated in Journalism, Psychology and English Literature. Post that, I did my Master's in English Literature. Currently, I have cleared KS and I'm working as Assistant Director, Treasury Officer in Bangalore. In UPSC, CSE 2019, I have secured All India Rank 465 and this is my second attempt. Kannada Literature is my optional. I have received wonderful support and encouragement from many places and from many people. I heartily thank everyone. To make special mention of Shankar IAS, I benefited a lot from All India Free Mock Test that they conducted. It helped me to put myself in actual exam environment and to analyze my own potential and my own weak areas that I should be working on. I also benefited a lot from mock interview. The panel was very cordial and very, very encouraging. Shalaka ma'am was the one who gave me valuable suggestions in terms with answer writing. Thank you so much, ma'am. And I cannot forget to mention the questions, the quality of questions that Shankar IAS produces. Be it prelims or mains, the quality of questions are closer to that of UPSC in terms with the usage of language, the standard, and also the trend follow-up. Thank you so much for that. And let me also tell you something. I am having a visual limitation. I know there is someone right in front of me, but I'll not be able to recognize who the person is. My mode of studying is through listening. I should be calling myself visually challenged or visually impaired, but I choose to call myself visually focused simply because my vision and my focus was only civil services. If I can do it, you all can definitely do it. Lastly, for all the aspirants who are out there, I would like to tell you all, believe in yourself. If you don't, nobody else will. And if you can believe in yourself, you can change the world.